Sometimes I fantasize about Shane coming home drunk and beating me until I feel numb. He kicks me in the ribs until I can hardly breathe. Then he starts to cry and apologizes, begging me to forgive him. He holds me all night as I gently cry into his t-shirt. Please help. Is there anything?